So I mean, you have played the Square version of this twice and the Hex version of once on IG Game Center. It's now on Board Game Arena. Do you want me to go over things, or? It's been a little bit.
If you wouldn't mind.
Yeah. The goal of Oust, completely clear the board of enemy stones to oust your opponent. A paradox, since the board is empty to begin with. Your opponent has to add at least one stone before you can capture all their stones. You get two moves, two types of moves, capturing and non-capturing placements. Non-capturing placement either forms no connections adjacent to nether stones, or forms one or more connections only with enemy stones. A non-capturing placement does not form any connections with stones of its own color. In capturing placements, when you place a stone with which forms one or more connections with your own groups, you create a new, larger group of your own stones. You can only make such placement if said new group will have one or more connections with enemy groups upon its creation, and if all said enemy groups are smaller than said new group. Upon making such placement, all said enemy groups are removed from the board. Multiple placements. Just go down to the bottom if you want to read this too. Multiple placements per turn. After capturing one or more enemy groups, and while it's still your turn, you must continue to add stones until you make a non-capturing placement, at which time your turn is concluded. There's a pie rule. Right, any questions about that? I can... So you don't want to... I'll try to help. I mean, do you remember playing this at all?
Somewhat.
I know you beat me in the Square versions.
I have the diagrams up, so that should help.
Nice. Like the link? Yeah, first time playing this on Board Game Arena. Watson. Gavin. Alright, yeah, so that's... usually don't want to place when touching, because that's when I can capture and expand my group. Only in a capture move can you place one next to your own stone. So I can place one here. And place one here. Get my proposer. I don't know, that'd be the end of the game. Proposer match. Yeah, so usually not, you don't want to place one next to each other, and you don't want to place one, I guess, like one away. If you can build a group that's two, that makes that two next to that one, then it would capture it. Does that make sense?
Gotcha. It does.
And you get an extra turn, so kind of keep going. Which is how you got me in the last game we played. There's a pie rule, so I don't know what. Thank you. So yeah, so if I would have placed one closer to you, then you could have formed a group of two with yours and captured mine.
Makes sense.
As the board fills up, we'll someone had to get closer to each other. Yeah, it filled up pretty fast. Yeah. I'm gonna oust you, Eric. Ooh.
There's no good plays here at all. But...
Yeah, I've had to keep going again and again. I mean, now that I'm complaining, but yeah, I've now run out of spaces pretty much too. Not that I'm complaining. I think you will soon be ousted, Eric.
Yeah, I think so too.
My front line is ready for attack. Cool. Oust.
Okay.
Likewise.